fun. And it was always fun in the locker rooms, competing with guys, talking trash, you know, seeing, you know, different guys play as different guys that they didn't like. You know, there was a lot of inside jokes that would go on with the 2K, and there's, you know, Kevin Durant famously saying that, you know, he plays as LeBron. And so, there's just so much that was fun in locker rooms when it came to 2K.
Showing off that vert, Morant attacks the basket with just such intensity.
Best NBA player that played.
Go! 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 got Joe.
No shot.
Go!
I like it. Great choice. Those suit you perfectly. That seems like it suits you.
Great game. Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do. Good to know that you understand there's more to this game than offense. Let's work on that defense today. Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do. Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do.
Thank you. of the night.
One shot.
Thank you.
Hey, what you working on? Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do. Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do.
You got it. You got it. Come on, man.
Yeah.
see you want to work on your three-point shooting. Let's get set up. Get your mind right. Head in the game.
Nah, we're good. Let's ball.
Let's go!
You want to sharpen those passing skills. Let's get you going.
Focus, focus!
Y'all ready to lose?
Hit me up.
Let's check it out. He sets a screen and spins away for the slam. That's an A-plus play for this king of the court. All right, here we see Token. And then the layup and another putback. Get out of here. Rim protectors have.
One shot.
shoot that.
Thank you.
MP. I wanted to touch base with you and let you know that we all see how well you're handling the benching.
I appreciate that.
And we just need you to keep it up. Consistency is key right now.
Okay, that sounds good.
You're a chipper?
Yeah, I just got a lot going on in life right now.
And you're handling it really well. Been around a lot of guys your age, and you have a rare level of maturity. You should be really proud of that.
I appreciate that, Coach G. I see you.
I see you too, MP.
Oh, you were not supposed to repeat that part.
No?
No.
Oh. All right, well, let me learn. Catch you on the flip side, partner.
Yeah, I'll see you there.
Great game, MP. Really well done.
Thank you, Coach. Thank you. Thank you.
Next game, you're back with the starters.
Don't lie to me, Coach. Do not lie to me.
No cap.
I see you.
I just told the press during my availability.
Uh-huh.
So why don't you head over there and answer some of their questions and bask in the glory.
All right, now, that's not a bad idea there.
You've earned it. Now go enjoy it. We're in the home stretch. You give me two more games like you've been giving me, mm-hmm. We'll get you back in the starting lineup in no time.
Oh, man, I've never been so thankful for the numbers, guys. I mean, this teammate great thing is really working out.
Yeah, and you should be thankful to Freddie, too.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear his segment on the flex?
Oh, yeah, he went to bat for me.
You've given him every reason to.
No cap.
I keep hearing that, no cap.
Well, all right, so cap basically means you're lying.
So no cap means you're telling the truth. Huh, okay,
mm-hmm.
I can dig it.
I mean, if you say so.
Look, either way, you've given yourself an ironclad case for getting back to the starting lineup.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep it up for two more games, and you'll be right back where you belong.
Hey, man. Thank you.
Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do. Let's get everyone over here and get started. Here's what we're gonna do.
Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do. Thank you. your head into the game.
Focus, focus.
You want to sharpen those passing skills today. Let's get you set up.
You got it. You got it. Come on, man.
First vote of the season. Which play are you launching to compete for top play of season TV WOW? All year long. You've sent hundreds of awesome plays so far, so keep it up. I'm sticking around until next week. Is there like a cot in the office with some King's pillows and...
Come on.
Thank you. You got one more. One more.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go. At every opportunity. Ooh, nice. Now, there we go. What?
Mm-hmm.
Whew. And nice put back out. What the hell's going on? What in the world? Yeah, I guess that's hit me too. Wow. I can't believe how many of those I won. How well I did in that last one. I appreciate y'all sticking in. We're going to be back again. Follow the Black Joy Gaming Network on YouTube. Black Joy Batman on Twitch. One Black Joy on Twitch. See you about it. Talk to you soon.